This woman had a home taken away from her. Her bone was dropped by those living overseas in comfort and peace. So many lost their homes and loved ones too, 'cause of those living overseas in comfort and peace. And this woman and all the others wandered the land crying till their tears became a river and it carried them away. It flowed from village to city, across fields and mountains, growing deep and restless, emptying to the ocean to travel to distant shores. When they reached the land of those behind all their sorrow and suffering, they join others there already living in the shadows. They all asked for help from those who could afford it, but the bankers and warmongers responsible for their misery shrugged and looked away. So this woman and all the others grew enraged, and the rage became a power so fierce. They shot down all the light, the stars, the moon, the sun. They turned the sky so black, darkness overtook everyone. The guilty ones with so much to lose and so afraid of the dark cried, "But why?" And they replied, "You took away our homes and families, ruined our land, our lives, made us flee in tears. Now it's your turn." And they exiled all those heartless evil fuckers to a cold dark planet in a distant galaxy. Yeah, they exiled all those evil fuckers to a cold dark planet in a distant galaxy. And they returned the light to the sky and lived together in comfort, peace, and harmony.